Give reason. The angle of dip is 90 degree at the magnetic poles. Answer. The angle of dip is 90 degree at the magnetic poles because the dip needle rests vertically at the magnetic poles. Or we can say the angle of dip is 90 degree at the magnetic poles because the freely suspended magnet rests vertically at the magnetic poles.